It's my feel good breakfast show.
Welcome back, everybody. It's time for Fashion Thursdays here on your Feel Good Breakfast show. And last week, our fashion and beauty editor, Nox Mafu, explored collection one of 5 weeks of newness. Today, she is back to show us how to amplify our summer wardrobe with simple silhouettes and standout pieces in a fail-proof palette of graphic black and white. Nox, always so good to have you.
Good to be back.
Last week, week one, really excited me. This week, we're exploring week two of the 5 weeks of newness. Tell me all about it.
So this week, we're looking at high-end contrast, which is such a breakaway from the spirit of summer, which was kind of your palette cleanser of fashion. Now we're looking at the laid-back glam monochromatic look, which is so iconic and such a great staple for any summer. So we're going to expect really the kind of graphic tees that we saw, the black and white plays, your polka dots, your white and black silhouettes with a hint of grey. But what I love is that these are really the staple pieces that can take any relaxed kind of silhouette and give it that power and that kind of real graphic kind of monochromatic look.
Take me through some of the fashion pieces that we can expect in the collection.
So, I mean, we can see, you know, there's amazing relaxed kind of culottes that you could wear for any summer's day when you're at home. These obviously lovely, fun dresses that are easy to put
on. That is so you, though.
Very
this
me.
This is you.
Beach ready and always ready to kind of... And I love these pleated dresses. So, I mean, here's a beautiful pleated skirt, which has a nice drawstring here, which you can kind of accentuate on the waist, and then you pair that with a lovely cami, very relaxed fit again. Like we said, it's the cottons, the laid-back kind of materials. So really what I love here is that it's also the play of the trends. We've got the stripe, we've got the print, we've got the polka dot, all on one kind of landscape of black and white, which makes it so exciting.
Of course, I don't want to take away anything from this collection, but if you wanted to elevate this look, how can we achieve that?
I think that goes a lot with accessories. I mean, if we look at our models when they're coming in slowly, is that, you know, they really are playing with a very great way to accessorize. So if you're playing with makeup looks, one of our models, you know, will explore more of a high-end makeup look, which is that gold. If we bring in one, our first model over here, Kanya is in a beautiful polka dot dress. What I love here is the way that it straps onto her body. Really a beautiful feminine kind of touch with a lovely tear at the bottom just to add that character. But what we've done is we've paired it with a bold gold makeup look. And we've done that by adding also gold accessories just to give it a little bit of that elevation that you spoke about, Jamie, to give it a touch of difference, but also keeping to the monochromatic look paired with a beautiful black elegant shoe, and she looks classic.
She looks snatched for everything, but I want to speak about the makeup as well.
Yes.
I like the fact that you went kind of bold with it. It gives you that face that gada ganga. And then just playing it down nicely with the black and white. So perfectly paired as well. The nice strappy heel as well. Just keeps it clean, simple for that summer, but it just speaks volumes.
Very much. And that's why I think it's that laid back glam. Mm. You know, she looks glamorous, she looks elegant, but it's all really lovely cotton materials that look good. So if we were to switch it up, for instance, thank you so much to our model here. If we had Zoe, our other model coming
beautiful.
In.
Oh, hi.
Yes.
Yes.
What I love here is, you know, this is for more of a picnic kind of day, but she's paired it with a lovely heel and dressed it up. But here we're using accessories such as this beautiful hat with that lovely kind of detail in the top there. And it's completely transformed her outfit. The linen pants give it that really cool kind of, you know, look and feel. She could wear that to a picnic, a yacht, doing her errands. And then, of course, a lovely flirtatious top there with the black and white trend in full effect.
I love how you say I'm going to be on a yacht this summer.
I feel like you just need your navy with you now, and then you are living
she'll
your
match,
best life.
She'll match she this range.
I know, right? But I think the comfort is the most important. And I don't know, Zoe, how that feels on you as you're wearing it.
Very comfy. And you know what? When it comes to shorts, I think I'm a little bit more on the conservative side. So I don't like my shorts to be too tight.
Yes.
And these ones are nice and breathable, and they really, really are easy to wear.
Absolutely. And quite easy to style, it seems.
And even with the top, I can see over there, you can either have it on the shoulder if you are, you know, just want to show off and be a bit more sexy, you can pull it a bit down and then just
And just switch it up, which Shimmer. Is why like versatility in clothes is so important. You know, you need to be able to wear something in different styles and completely have a different look. And I think Zoe's done a great job with that outfit too.
We are only on week two and I'm already excited for the next 3 weeks. All about the monochrome, all about slaying for the summer. Knox Mafu, thank you so much.
Pleasure.
Of course, in the spirit of Christmas, Woolies is giving you the chance to win a 500 Rand voucher. Simply reply to the competition post on Express's Facebook or Twitter page and tell us, how will you create a happy little moment if you won a 500 Rand Woolies voucher? Now remember to include hashtag Woolies Christmas. The competition closes today at 9 a.m. And those T's and C's can be found on expressoshow.com. What are you waiting for? 9 a.m. is right now, okay? So please just go right there because we all want... I love everything, Knox, about it. I love the linen pants. Mm. I love the dress. I don't have a favorite.
It's hard. I mean, all of them are just great pieces. You can wear them at days and nights. And I mean, it's hard to choose. I wouldn't make you do that.
Yeah, she's not going to make me choose. But you have until 9 a.m. So get onto our social media right now.